shattering blow for the whole of the technical and war-making structure of the Nazi power. On no part of the Royal Air Force will win the war for warning, but on the daylight bomber, who will play an invaluable part in the case of invasion, and whose unflinching zeal it has been necessary.